Tales with Gigi presents A Day with Gigi and Hamster.
It was a lovely day in spring, and Hamster had just woken up. He opened his eyes, and the first thought that crossed his mind was that it was breakfast time. Hamster jumped out of his bed, brushed his teeth like a good hamster, and started to the kitchen, where he was keeping a considerable amount of peanuts, walnuts, hazelnuts, and almonds. He was utterly shocked to find that the kitchen had been destroyed overnight. The nuts had all disappeared, and Hamster could not believe his eyes. He looked around in despair when his eyes stopped on something at the far end of the room. It was a little clear plastic room, and inside he saw the food, which he had carefully gathered for months. Hamster decided to get back what was his. Fiercely, he undertook a dangerous quest to the little plastic room. Thinking that no one saw him, he sneaked under the sofa and quickly crossed the living room. Hamster reached the little plastic room, only to find out that there was no way to enter in a civilized manner. Instead, he had to break in. It really wasn't his style of doing things, but he kept on throwing himself against the plastic wall, the only thing standing between Hamster and his food supply. Hamster's actions were carefully followed by Gigi, the family parrot, who was always looking to prevent Hamster from doing anything stupid. But Hamster was so focused on his mission that he didn't even notice Gigi. Finally, he found a tunnel, which seemed to be the only way to his breakfast. He entered the tunnel, and a few seconds later, he found himself inside the plastic room, surrounded by the nuts. Hamster had almost completed his quest. What was left for him now was to take the nuts back out to their original place. When suddenly the children entered the room running, and a boy unintentionally pressed the button of the vacuum cleaner. Gigi saw Hamster rolling around inside the vacuum cleaner along with his breakfast and rushed to save him. Landing on the power button, Gigi turned off the machine. Hamster was breathing heavily, looking all stressed out inside the vacuum cleaner.
"Let it go!"
Gigi sang, and the children came over quickly to see what was going on. How much they laughed when they saw poor Hamster all messy and desperate. They helped him get out of his plastic prison and gave him a few nuts to calm down. Gigi received a whole juicy kiwi and a badge as a reward for saving Hamster.
Did you like this story? Download our storytelling app, Tales with Gigi, where you can find more than 30 other fairy tales and fables which can come in handy during feeding time, bedtime, or on road trips. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We've got new tales coming out every Wednesday.